crushing your neck. Cut the rope that drags you down and take back your life. Take pride in what you believe in and don't let others hold you down. Standing up to death may be fearful, but I have a God that knows no fear. We should not fear anything because we know that He is with us. He would move mountains for me. He would part seas for me. Pain and fear is vanquished in the presence of you. We are stronger than the presence of you.